Democratic Republic of Congo. Location. The Democratic Republic of Congo, earlier called Zaire, is located in Central Africa. The equator passes through the northern part of this country. It is surrounded by 9 countries: Congo in the west, Central African Republic and Sudan in the north, Uganda, Rwanda, Burundi and Tanzania in the east, Zambia and Angola in the south. Congo is a big and important river. A major part of the DRC lies in the basin of Congo River. Congo River is the second longest river in Africa. This river basin is a vast low-lying area. This river is popularly known as the Highway of Central Africa. Congo River Basin is surrounded by mountains and plateaus. Ruwenzori Mountains lie on northeastern side. Mount Margarita is the highest peak in these mountains. The country has 4 major lakes: Albert, Kivu, Edward, and Tanganyika. The rivers enter the Atlantic Ocean near Matadi, which is the important port of the country. Kinshasa is the capital of the Democratic Republic of Congo. Climate. Being near the equator, the climate in the most part of the Democratic Republic of Congo is very hot throughout the year. The evaporation of water due to the high temperature during the day makes the humidity very high. This causes clouds to build up by afternoon and rain comes down by evening. This happens almost every day, making the region one of the wettest regions in the world. In some parts of the DRC, especially in the south, it does not rain so much. While the summer is hot and wet, the winter is cool and dry. Vegetation. Such climate helps in the growth of thick forests with tall trees. The trees in this area grow very tall and form a canopy, preventing sunlight from reaching the ground. Therefore, Congo is sometimes called the heart of darkness. In the southern part of DRC, the climate is not so hot and wet and different in vegetation too. Instead of dense forests, there are grasslands with a few scattered trees. Such open grasslands are called savanna. The forests in this region remain green almost throughout the year. They are called evergreen forests. The hardwood trees like mahogany and ebony provide raw materials for many industries. Wildlife. A variety of wildlife is found in the forests and savannas of the Democratic Republic of Congo. Elephants, hippopotamuses and rhinoceros, including many rare and endemic species, such as both species of chimpanzee, the common chimpanzee and the bonobo, mountain gorilla, okapi and white rhino are found here. There are many types of birds and insects in the forest. Among the insects is found the tsetse fly, which causes the dreaded sleeping sickness. Agriculture. Farming is done on a large scale. Crops like rice, cotton, groundnut, coffee, rubber, cocoa, tobacco, palms are cultivated. Cassava and banana are the food crops. Cassava is the staple food. Some agricultural products like cocoa, coffee and palm oil are also exported to other parts of the world. Industries. The Democratic Republic of Congo is rich in mineral resources. Congo is the world's largest producer of cobalt and a major producer of copper and diamond. The DRC has good deposits of tantalum, which is used in the fabrication of electronic components in computers and mobile phones. Other minerals include cobalt, copper, gold, uranium and silver. There are a few industries and most of them are in or near the cities. The government is making efforts to develop the resources. Water is another important natural resource. Dams built on the rivers produce hydroelectricity. Life of the people. The DRC is thinly populated. Most of the people live in the villages, in the highlands in the east and along the rivers. Most of them are Bantu-speaking Negroes. They follow a traditional lifestyle in the villages. Due to hot and wet climate, they wear limited clothes. They enjoy music and dance. In cities, people mostly wear modern clothes. About 30% of the people live in cities. In the northern part, The most well-known inhabitants of the DRC are the Pygmies. They are short in height. Their huts are small. They are skilled hunters. Christianity is the major religion in the Democratic Republic of Congo. The Roman Catholic Church in the Democratic Republic of Congo is one of the largest Christian denominations in the Africa. Transport. Rail and road connect cities with each other, but land transport is not so well developed. Water transport over the River Congo and other rivers is the major means of transport. Air carriers certified by the DRC are banned from European Union airports by the European Commission due to inadequate safety measures. Language. More than 200 languages are spoken in the country. French is the official language. Four African languages are also widely spoken: Swahili in the east, Kikongo in between Kinshasa and the coast, Chiluba in the south, and Lingala along the Congo River.